Two men are facing charges this morning after the notorious fashion house party in Nashville earlier this month. Christopher Eubank and Jeffrey Matthews are the owners of that property. They now face charges of violating health orders. Thousands packed that property, and videos showed guests were not wearing masks at the event. Both men are out of state right now, and police told them to surrender upon their return to Nashville.
Knoxville City Council.